Bueno, el Lionel Messi, ellos ya venían, la familia ya venía acá. Los hermanos jugaban acá. Él era chiquito. Yo no sabía ni cuántos años tenía. Era chiquito. Pero miro la tribuna y estaba pateando una pelota. Y a mí me faltaba uno. Entonces yo le hacía señas al referí que me esperara. Lo esperaba que llegue. No venía. Entonces le pregunto a la madre si me los prestaba. La madre no quería, dice, no sabe nada, dice, nunca jugó. No importa, que se quede paradito acá, le digo, con tal cagabuto. Y la abuela estaba con él. Y la abuela dice, dáselo. Me lo prestaron. Por ahí viene una pelota por el lado de él y él le pasa por la derecha. Y la miró pasar y ni se movió. Bueno, después viene otra jugada y viene la pelota y le cae para el lado de la izquierda. Le pega, prácticamente le pega en las piernas. Entonces, le acomoda la pelota y sale en diagonal hacia el medio de la cancha, gambeteando. Los gambeteó a todo lo que tenía de camino. Bueno, y yo le gritaba, pateala, pateala. No lo golpeé, era muy chiquito. De ahí no lo saqué más. Lo llevaba a jugar y él jugaba contra los otros tres.
¿Se notaba este tiempo que iba a ser algo distinto?
Sí. Hace goles, hacía de 6-7 goles todos los partidos. Y se venía al medio de la cancha y esperaba que el arquerito contrario patee la pelota. Pateaba la pelota, la paramos compañero, él se la quitaba y salía a meter. Era algo sobrenatural. El otro día cuando lo vi hacer el gol ese, dice que como de Maradona. Yo considero que
Messi, a great chance for Messi. It's 1-1. Ronaldinho leads the charge. Eto, Ronaldinho. Stopped by Casillas. Blasted in by Messi. Messi takes everybody on. Messi has got it.
¿Cómo se siente usted cuando lo ve jugar para la selección o para el Barcelona?
Me pongo como ahora. Me pongo a llorar. ¿Entendés? Me emociono.
Hacía 4 goles, yo le regalaba 4 alfajores. Hacía 5 goles, yo le regalaba 5 alfajores. Entonces le dije, bueno, vamos a hacer una cosa. Vamos a cambiar. Por cada gol que hagas con la cabeza, como era más chiquitito y le costaba, pero por cada gol que haga con la cabeza, te regalo 2. Bueno, venía de allá, gambeteaba todo. Cuando llegaba acá, ya frente del arco, levantaba la pelota, la hacía de cabeza y yo que estaba sentado allá me decía 2.
No, siempre intenté eso de jugar de chiquito, de no pararme por nada, de ir siempre para adelante. Y bueno, ahora sigo haciendo lo mismo, ¿no? Intentando de siempre hacer mi jugada y de cuando poder veo que puedo intentar seguir, de intentarlo.
I don't think you necessarily need to win a World Cup to be the greatest player ever. It's down to the time and the team that you play for. I mean, I've seen, obviously, Ronaldo at Manchester United 2 or 3 years ago. You see Messi now. This guy's the best player in the world at the moment. There is no doubt about that. And I think we're always nervous about calling people who are currently watching, who are younger, 23, to say he's the best player ever. But we shouldn't be. We should admit what we're seeing in front of our eyes. This is a special talent who maybe is the best player that's ever been seen.
He defies the laws of physics. He knows the laws of physics. They don't know him.
You know, the guys he's playing against now are all extremely athletic. They can all run like the wind. All the defenders today generally can run like the wind. He's making them look slow. He's making them look ponderous. He wrong-foots them. He makes them look stupid at times.
Yeah. I mean, he's the best player I've ever seen in my lifetime.
You see one guy that it's kind of a gift. Like, it's what it does is unheard of. I mean, I've never... I don't know if you will see that ever again.
Siempre vas a tener un gran amor para él.
Sí, sí. Yo, cuando lo veo que hace esa jugada, yo me acuerdo cuando era chiquito.
Es tu pibe.
¿Qué?
¿Y vos lo descubriste?
Yo no digo que lo descubrí. Yo soy el primero que lo puso en una cancha. ¿Eh? Ahora, ¿qué va a hacer? Pero para mí es un orgullo.
Needs it. What's the deal with the spring and the timing? Look at this from Messi. Look at this run. He leaves one, he leaves two for them. Takes on three, takes on four, beats the goalkeeper. You're just lost for words. He is just brilliant. Georgie Best, Diego Maradona, Johan Cruyff. They're all getting outshot by this incredible little man.
He's trying to create a third. Messi has done superbly well, and that is a glorious, glorious goal by Argentina's star performer.
Lionel Messi into the area, now they have to watch their steps. Oh, magical Messi, he is something else.
Wants it back, he wants it back.
Messi lifts it up,
and the coup de grace, goal Argentina, Lionel Messi. How do you describe magic? How do you describe this?
This is possibly one of the most embarrassing nights of my life. The thing about him is that he doesn't even come near you. So you actually, me and Vidic stood on the halfway line once at Wembley and looked at each other and just went.
He's a magician. He's the best player I've ever seen.
It's 2-0. It's Messi. He's scored against an English club now. Oh, Messi! After very little, the little man gets a lot for Barcelona.
He's also the best dribbler I've ever seen. He's the most imaginative footballer I've ever seen. He's the most skillful footballer I've ever seen. And he's one of the best passers the game has ever seen. So if you put all those things together, you have someone who, frankly, is clearly not a human being.
Is Messi. Round two, as if they weren't there. Round the third. Magical. Whatever they paid to get in tonight, the entertainer supreme.
I never say Messi is the special one in here, because everything he does all the time. When Messi has the ball, 1-1-1, you are dead.
Retains the ball. Messi, they're teasing Espanyol here. This is outrageous from Lionel Messi! Outrageous from Messi! Neymar, here he goes again. 2-0 Barcelona. Messi, oh, he's taken everybody on this time. It's Jordi Alba! He'll be on Las Vegas next, this magician. He is unbelievable. He doesn't score the goals, but he creates the goals. For Lionel Messi, anticipated and controlled brilliantly. Messi drives inside! He's in a different sphere to the rest of them, isn't he? Lovely pass for Messi. Oh, control brilliant out of his feet. Lionel Messi! What more can you say? Oh, Messi uses the referee to shake off the defender. And the Barcelona have found it hard. They've had to move the ball quickly. They couldn't, as I've mentioned on numerous occasions, they can't dwell on the ball in possession of the ball. Messi can, because he's just got the skill to beat the ball. Comeback ability with Lionel Messi taking it all covers. He's stopped by Wellings, but only Arsenal. Now Messi, can he carve one individually? You can't keep a great man down.
Messi just trying to lock it in, and anything that Messi tries, Messi can do. He just never ever disappoints.
La mejor de la suerte, y espero de verdad, de corazón, que sigas como hasta ahora y que termine siendo uno de los mejores jugadores del mundo, como te mereces. La verdad que me divertí muchísimo.
Outside to Messi, Messi onto his left foot. that's inside, takes an all-comers Lionel Messi, and then taps it into the goal. There's no stopping him.
Oh my goodness.
Spoons rather luckily into the back here, and Messi, you could take full advantage. It's Lionel Messi! You can't stop him! And the composure and the quality is there for everyone to see. This little man is an absolute genius, and this team is the best football team I've seen for 20, 30 years. I haven't seen anything better than this. It's just magnificent. Beautiful, intricate passing between Messi and Pedro, and it's Lionel Messi! It's superb!
Goal after goal after goal, and so many of them quite breathtaking in their execution.
Behind Bojan, surprisingly, Pedro rescues it. Messi!
I think there's tears in your eyes, Raymond.
Does it in a way that is such a virtuoso on the type of goals that he scores. We've seen him absolutely pull howitzers out of that left foot over the years. The staggering power of the little man. And then amazing dribbler through players inside of a telephone box, and he emasculates them one after another. And then this situation where he's got an algebraic equation to solve in the blink of a bee's eye, and he does it in a way that is just so poetic. At the statistics that will follow this, how many goals he's scored, how many games he's played in, that he's put the ball in the back of the net. You can always imitate those statistics. You can't imitate that. There is no way to describe it. Ah, I tried.
Messi. Messi shot. Oh! There is nothing at all that any team in the world can do about that. Resistance, more than resistance from Iran, whether it's a world-class player on the opposing team, and his name is Lionel Messi.
What play from Messi, again.
Suarez. Messi, oh, straight through. Suarez is there, keeps his feet, keeps his head, keeps his cool.
I think everyone knows what a huge fan of Messi I am. I always have been. I think he's the best player that's ever donned a pair of football boots. I think when I watch him play, I still am bewildered by so many of the things he does. It's almost as though he watches the game of football from above while playing it at the same time. And that is staggering.
Two against four, but one of them is Messi. Gets around. Mireles tucks it in, lifts it by Di Maria! A masterpiece from Messi!
Genius! That's the only word you can't use! They should name a constellation in the heavens after Lionel Messi. This run is uncontainable. His pass is unstoppable. Look at this, how far wide he gets it. Cutting in past player after player, and then the dexterity of the touch. It's immaculate touch from Lionel.
Off he goes. That's beautifully done for Messi. Oh, 4-0.
Otherwise, they've won this competition for the last three consecutive seasons. That's a glorious ball through for Alba. Again, this time he does find Messi. Skips away from Coquelin, lifts it up to the far post. But Luis Suarez sent it in.
52 out of 54 points. That is league title four. Here is Henri. Can he bounce back for Barca? Oh, yes, he can.
Busquets, now Leo Messi. Messi looks up, well aware of Luis Suarez on the edge of the box. Here's the chance for Barca. Round the keeper.
It's a ball of such divine quality, this. Look at this ball. He sees two targets, Messi, through his kaleidoscopic vision, and he picks the right one out. Amazing pass. A clairvoyant pass from Lionel.
Correa ducking his shoulders to drive it inside. Correa, a little behind Messi, clipping it up for Gomez. What a goal that is off the underside of the bar. Papu Gomez, back to the...
to Messi. Cross. Oh my goodness me! You thought you'd seen it all! Lionel Messi! No wonder he's...
Look at his face! He's run out of words to describe himself. He's run out of magic in his head because he's just produced one of the best moments of his, I don't know, 650 goal career, Simon?
Oh, you rarely see Messi with a smile that wide on his face.
A good game. Here's Messi. It's in! Who is the best player in the world? Stunning! Just stunning! How much longer can this guy keep improving?
Neymar, Xavi, De Suarez now wide for Messi. Chipping it out! Oh, they just can't stop scoring!
Is it again here? Lionel Messi. Could this be the hat-trick before half-time? An audacious chip from the magical Lionel Messi, the most talented footballer of his generation.
And this is the guy, I forget the name, some player that they had there, Messi. This was the guy.
I never thought I'd see a better player than Diego Maradona, but if you look at, it's not just the goal scoring numbers, but it's the longevity. He's the best dribbler I've ever seen. He's the best passer I've ever seen. He scores as many goals as anyone I've ever seen. Sorry, I'm going back to it again, aren't I? But
this is the best of the best for me. In my lifetime, I don't know what to say about him. When you talk about him, I've said it all before. I'll just be repeating myself.
He's just brilliant.
He's just the best. He just, his skills, he's no, that's somebody else talking about. There isn't a superlative.
It's just regular brilliance, isn't it?
The best ever.
Champions League club competition is such a high level, and this man is at the middle of it every time they do well. Every time he is the difference. They've had great players, but even amongst great players, he stands up even higher, which is not easy. No. Amongst Xavi, Iniesta, all these ones, he's the one that we all speak about at first glance all the time.
What he does, I think, more than anything else, he brings joy. Joy to the ground, joy to the people watching.
In training, he wants to beat everybody. You know,
I bet he does.
No, but you know what? The typical one where, you know, you're in training, he gets fouled, right? So they don't call the foul. Next thing you know, he will go and ask the keeper to give him the ball and run past everyone and score. Then you will get the ball to try to play again. He will take it from you or wherever you are and score again. I've never seen that before.
Messi against two, Messi against three, Messi against four, against five, against six. Pass off Henri. Henri to the left foot.
He's watching Messi like all of us. I don't blame him for that.
There's no time or space here for Messi. And it confused Einstein. It doesn't confuse Leo Messi.
Unbelievable piece of play. This is what you're talking about. This is the world class we talk about. And Messi's dribbling ability is there for everyone to see.
Dynamo,
oh my goodness.
David Blaine, Harry Houdini, you've got nothing on this man.
Someone needs to tie his laces together. You just can't do that.
Well, we're blessed in this age, aren't we? We talk about Georgie Best and Pelé and Stanley Matthews and all of these greats. But you can rerun all of these amazing, magical maneuvers from Messi over and over again. He's been conducting the orchestra. This time he steps up and plays solo violin on his Stradivarius that kicked a tin can down an alley, and it would be operatic magic. Messi,
oh, he's just unbelievable. How do you stop him? And you think three of them around him, he's not going to get past the ball. He does.
Absolutely spellbinding. Look at this and pick your jaws up off the carpet. Wonderful. Under control, tight to his feet. Brilliant. And then it hits that big, ugly, white, skinny thing to deny us a masterpiece from the masterful wizard, the greatest football player in history. He'd love to put one past Pau Lopez. That's for sure. Messi! 1-0 to Barcelona! Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Lionel Messi!
I'm afraid they get a bit messianic. It's now at the Messi, Messi stage as we all worship at his feet.
It's a temple where soccer's played at its very best, and he's the high priest, and that's why we're getting to worship stakes here.
He's saying, this time, Leo, please, this time.
It's Messi over the top. 1-0 to Barcelona. It's Messi again. And there's no need to say any more.
See, well, there is. There is, Simon, simply because it's a Panenka. A Panenka penalty has become in vogue, but this is the slowest, softest, most delicate free kick Leo Messi has ever taken.
Cheeky, cheeky, cheeky Lionel Messi. Who does he think he is?
Lionel Messi has a goal and it's set off the crossbar.
Nobody expecting this one from this distance and this angle. Then we should hang our heads in shame, because impossible is nothing for this man from Argentina.
Swiped from Alves. Now Messi flicks it in! Oh, wonderful attempt. Pure genius. He's in the mood.
I think Messi is one of a kind. What he's doing, I don't know if we will see another player do the things that he does, because he has his way of playing, the style, and I think we should be appreciating, especially Argentina should appreciate that they have a player like that, and they should enjoy him while he's playing, because he's a beautiful game.
Messi's there! Brilliant from Lionel Messi! Him, and one moment of brilliance saves Barcelona. Drops the shoulder. Goes for the corner.
Does it the Messi way, the magic way, the witching way?
Affolai. Away from Marcelo.
Messi! The Catalan Kings lead in Madrid. And it's him again.
It's Lionel Messi.
And Messi! Up to the plate, just when Barcelona needed it most.
Lionel Messi, 2-0.
Dragged back. It's a mistake by Bernat. It's left.
Messi in! He makes the difference for Barcelona.
Finding Ibrahim, and Messi takes it up again, and he dances away, and he scores. Lionel Messi. This is how it's Messi. Lionel Messi does it again. Where would Barcelona be without Lionel Messi?
Best player in the world, and by a distance.
I hear many times, that guy is like Messi, that guy is like Messi, that guy is like Messi. It's not possible.
But Messi was, he's not of this planet at the moment.
Extraordinary, almost extraterrestrial.
When people say to you, hey Leo, you are the best player in the world, how does that make you feel? How do you react to that?
Agradecido, obviamente, feliz y...
Very grateful and happy. And happy that this is the opinion people have of me. And the fact that they tell me and think that of me is obviously a wonderful thing.
Do you realize how much joy you bring to people?
No sé, creo que la gente...
Yeah, I think that everybody gets joy, not just because of me, but because of this Barca team that's been winning and playing so well lately.
Messi is away. Will he get his goal this time? Can he? Tap it off, he gives it to Suarez, he gives it back to Messi! The best on planet Earth.
Oh, Rob, he is a genius. Genius he is. Oh my goodness, we've been well entertained today.
A near supernatural goal from Lionel Messi. He is just brilliant. Best player in the world, bar none.
Messi from 25. Sneaks it, low, deflected home. He's got his second and Barca's up 3-1.
Messi screaming for the ball. Messi! Brilliant! Back to his best in one fell swoop. Lionel Messi turns the game.
But Messi, as a player, can take you to a place where you can't actually believe what you're seeing.
Is he the best in history?
I don't know anything about soccer, but the people who do know say he is. That he's better than Maradona, he's better than Pelé, that they've never seen anything like it.
What is it that makes him so good? What do they say?
The way he dances, it's an art form for him.
Uh-huh.
He's not a mere athlete. In fact, when you talk to people about him, they compare him more to Mozart than to Maradona. Because it's
artistry.
It's artistry. It's beautiful. It's beautiful to watch him. He does things which you can't understand. I mean, he'll dribble past professional defenders who usually don't get beaten like that. Messi.
Oh.
Messi!
Lionel. Watch this hesitation right there. Three players inside a telephone box and he don't care. He emasculates them individually, collectively. He literally disperses his atoms inside of his body on one side of this defender and then collects them on the other.
Messi's made for Athletic. Oh, Messi just dances away from Di Michelis' challenge, runs past two more, kicks it, tucks it into the net for his third of the match, the fourth for Barcelona. Spain has a new leading scorer.
Sir Isaac Newton from up above looks down and says about that gravity thing, I was wrong. Messi was right. He teases gravity. This balance is astonishing. His feet are taken. It's amazing. Johnny Castro has made the disappear right here. Messi steps through him. Astonishing. Messi, man. Defenders try to follow him on Facebook, and he comes out on Twitter. That's how evasive he is. It's not the statistics, it's not the statistics. You don't measure that by statistics. It's immeasurable. When you see this run again, Phil Shane, and your statistics, you tell me, how do you measure somebody that could balance a balloon in a wind tunnel on a needle? Because Messi is capable of that.
For me, Messi has been a gift from the footballing gods. He's just such a phenomenal talent. A player that not only beats people, that mesmerises them, that produces magical moments, scores a multitude of goals. He's also an honest player. He gets kicked, he gets hacked, he gets up. He never dives. He doesn't cheat. He's just a brilliant example for footballers everywhere. And if everyone copied him, the game would be much better.
To pick out Xavi, brilliantly taken by Messi! Is there nothing this young man isn't capable of?
You could drop a tarantula into his shorts and he'll still be cool.
Oh. Words not needed.
300 La Liga goals for Lionel Messi. You could write a history book about this man.
Did you hear the home supporters? A gasp and a round of applause for an away player.
He is worth the admission fee, though, this boy. He's fantastic.
Lovely feet.
This is the old Messi that they know. Watch the acceleration. It is breathtaking.
He tries a lovely layup to Messi. Brilliant goal. Incisive finish. Lionel Messi! Two well-matched teams, but maybe one little genius is the difference.
When you find Messi in form like this, it's like finding an alligator in your toilet bowl.
He is a god of the game. The god of the game.
When we play him, you notice, like, what a player he is. There's not many situations where you come off the pitch and you go, we talk like the children. I know it's not, we're not in awe of him, but you just got to be honest. Because you just see the guy wandering around, totally oblivious to the game sometimes, and then all of a sudden, bang, just... And he's creating something, or he's scoring.
There's a lot of players out there content with 1-0, keeping the ball, keeping possession. Every time he's had it in the last 10 or 15 minutes, he still wants more. He's looking for more. Look at the pace, look at the speed, look at the intricacy of the touch, the control. You can't get near him. You can't touch him.
Better moves in the Millennium Falcon.
But this Barcelona side is special. And that man on the ball there, Lionel Messi, is very special.
The kind of goal you score on your PlayStation.
Messi. Getting the better there of Capel. Lionel Messi finds a corner when there didn't appear to be a gap. He had options left and right. But the moment he picked that ball up, this is all mine.
He plays it back to Messi. Messi through a sea of players. They needed Lionel Messi, Barcelona. Right on the 45-minute mark. A flash of inspiration from Lionel Messi.
Confidence in his ankle.
Messi, wonderful strength towards Neymar. This is ridiculous from Barcelona. They're the most feared strike force possibly in the history of football. All involved. Yes, and Messi, brilliant touch from Messi. Even better from Messi. Cuts it back. Suarez falls over it. Look at that for a picture. Messi, Suarez, Neymar. Is there a more potent striking trio in world football?
¿Pero es individualador o más jugador, armador?
No, más armador. Nunca más.
Orgasmic passing is perfection!
Well, breathtaking stuff. Now Messi. Drifting, driving. David Villa. 3-0! Game over!
Hustled and harried by Bradley, but turning away almost miraculously and still in possession. How do you stop this fellow?
87 goals in 3 years. Looking at them on a plate for him. Messi! Oh, my trick again! It's repetitive. Goal after goal after goal after goal after goal.
How many angels can dance on the head of a pin? How magnificent is Messi? There is no answer. Take counting the bubbles in a bottle of champagne. It's impossible.
Alterations because of injuries, but the problem is with this team, Jerry. They whiz the ball around so fast, it's hard for the opposition to make any contact.
Sometimes it's one-touch football, Rob, and you can't get close to them when they're playing one-touch. Just look at that. That's all one-touch play. You know, right on cue. And we saw it against Real Madrid, world-class players, 21, 25, 30 passes at a time. It's just unheard of. Here's Messi.
There is Lionel Messi, holding people off. Lionel Messi! Strictly sensational. Well, there are other talent shows, but this is the one with all of the choreography. It's just breathtaking.
Well, this team's definitely got the X factor, there's no doubt about that. And there's so many stars on show. There's the biggest one for me, though. I think he's the best player in the world. 23 years of age, he's playing some of the best football I've seen. You know, look at the build-up here, Rob. Looks like nothing on. Pass Griezmann. There's the one-touch. And again, lovely little 1-2. Gets it back Dani Alves. And again, running at defenders. Great balance, strength. 1-2 again. It beats five or six Real Sociedad blue and white shirts. That one little pass
at
movement.
At that point, Jerry, there's not a goal on it. Nobody can see a goal happening
there's
at that
no
point.
Angles, there's no angles. It's so tight and congested. You think he can't get through. It's impossible. We watch him do this week in, week out. Look at that. And then he slots it underneath the goalkeeper. It's just unbelievable football.
Oh!
It's clever than Xavi, it's Messi, and it's absolutely brilliant.
Messi, wants the return, gets the return on here. Messi, another hat-trick!
Messi. Jammed with defenders. Lionel Messi! It's humiliating for Real Madrid. It's heaven for Barcelona.
Barcelona in desperate need of a goal. They go for the...
Unbelievable! Magic!
Hark and he scored from that angle. Hark and Messi. Everybody thought it was going to be Xavi. And Messi left foot. What a goal. My word, Rob. What a goal that is.
He is out of this world. Iniesta turns. Surprising amount of space for Lionel Messi. Give him any space and he will punish you with a pair. Gomez. Jordi Alba. Lionel Messi!
Oh, my goodness.
Lionel Messi does it again. He's superhuman. Another chapter in the incredible story of this little man.
And he is the best.
He's the best there is. He's the best there ever has been. Possibly the best there ever will be. That's those Real Madrid defenders that were left in his trail.
Oh, it's Messi. Brilliantly done. Oh, it's glorious. Another one for the picture scrapbook.
The goal is complete work of art.
Finds it to Messi. Messi pass what? Oh, past the goalkeeper. Magical, magical Messi. Unstoppable when he's in this form.
To Banninger. Brilliant ball from Banninger. Is this the opener? Yes, it is! And now after reached up to the gods.
Defenders, they need to choose a low route to goal. It's Messi to Neymar. To Messi! And could be the goal! That could be the title clinching goal! Lionel Messi!
Astonishing again! From the man that makes us shake our heads and say, what was that?
It's not like Brazil to give you the opportunity when they've got an extra man.
Here goes Messi. They're backing off and backing off! And the best player in the world might just have won this game for Argentina. An absolute bullet from Messi. Work for Luis Suarez to do here. Passes on to Messi. Messi to Suarez. Sensational Barcelona goal. There are not too many people that could score that goal and not too many people that could assist in that goal. But when you get Suarez and Messi in this kind of mood, they create magic.
Oh, their assists are unbelievable. Really are.
And Messi. Maria in support again. And Messi's there. Oh, Messi might be through again. It's Messi! This is what the great, great players do. They choose their moment and they deliver. Messi to accelerate to look for the hat-trick. He is unbelievable. Lionel Messi saves Argentina.
Welcome to Lionel's world, where the impossible becomes the predictable and the insane becomes the expected.
We're playing the left-hand side, push Valenciaga on, further up. Don't quite understand removing Iñaki Williams.
Messi. Messi! Messi! 3-0! It's one of the great Copa del Rey final goals. From the magical, mercurial Lionel Messi, lights up the Camp Nou one more time.
Dani Alves back to Messi. Great change of pace from Leo Messi. Still Leo Messi, and that is a trademark Leo Messi strike.
As an attacking player, the most complete player for me in history. That's for sure what I've seen live.
He is the record breaker. There have been many great players at this club, so many legends, but he is the best of the lot.
Quería las tres, acata las tres. Vica el Barça y Vica Cataluña.
He needs help like a fish needs a bicycle.
Oh my goodness, that is unbelievable.
He's the one constant in world football. If Lionel Messi plays for Barcelona, he scores 21 La Liga games in a row. His name has been on the score sheet. And now he is the man who scored more goals in the calendar year than anybody else. Some say he's the
the greatest, and statistically, he is the greatest now.
I have to marvel at this guy here. I feel blessed that I was in the stadium live to be able to watch him. I'll tell my kids about it tomorrow on the school run. This guy, what he does on a football pitch, is just ridiculous.
It's Messi's free kick. Oh, it's a brilliant little Messi goal.
That is world class.
That is Messi class. That's above world class, Jerry.
Messi, if you played in heaven, I would die just to see you.
It's not the statistics. It's definitely not the statistics. And that's what we have to really, truly realize, that statistics are signposts for measuring achievements, absolutely. And we see great players achieve great statistics. And then there's the art of football, where there's something that you cannot put into it statistically. We saw it on the breathtaking brilliance of Pelé and Maradona and Riquelme and George Best and players like this, and you go, what is that? How do you measure the human heart through the eyes? What do you take from that sort of performance? And again, elaborate it over seasons, year in, year out, for club, for country. He is the greatest in my eyes that I've ever seen.
Messi pulling the atoms with him as he moves forward. Goes under the legs of the defender, dribbles forward to himself, around the keeper, and puts it in! Messi, nothing less than absolute brilliance on steroids!
Messi strikes. Oh, extraordinary!
Adriano flips it in, and a spectacular goal! Lionel Messi left unmarked, and that is a massive mistake for Malaga.
Ball poked free, Messi shielding well against Valiente.
Lovely touch
gets
by
it back.
Xavi.
Around the defense, tucking it home!
Magisterial!
That's what he does with his
legs! Doesn't get any better world football than this, people! Into his own magical hands.
Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division.
Something to be admired, I have to say.
Well, there's three of them running. Snow goal. Look at this, Kevin.
It's a brilliant run from Messi. Did he go all the way?